up. It's the Poltergeist 5000 up, back with more Haiku, the Robin. In the last episode, we got our first new ability, which is the ability to wall jump up the walls. And my neck situation has not improved. My neck is worse than it was in the last episode, but I'm gonna keep going anyway. So how are we doing? Where are we? I can't see because we are in an area that I do not have, that I have not destroyed the jammer for. I need to destroy the jammer. The Kool-Aid. Can I make this jump? Nope. Okay. Ooh. Got some super meat boy. Well, maybe a bit of an exaggeration. Yeah, I saw you. Don't think I didn't see your ass. Oh, here we go. Here it is. Nice. Okay, we've pretty much been everywhere in this area, too. So that's pretty much done already. Oh, man. What does that wall jumping remind me of? Ah. I itch. Ah. Ah. Itchy. Why am I so itchy? Ah! Poison sea urchins. Okay, so I think now we want to go back to the beginning. Now that we have the wally jumpy, we can take this upper path past this first save point. I find it curious that it says that it auto-saves at some points. And then it also has save points. There we go. Yeah, this is where we first started. Okay, hang on. I wanna go get this money though. Ah! I hit it once and it counted as me hitting it all the time. It counted as me exhausting it. So now I don't, man, how much money would that have been? That's mean that you can hit that once from like where you can't get the money and then it consumes all the money from the okay. Yeah, I gotta remember that this isn't Hollow Knight. There's you accelerate pretty constantly as you fall. All right. Hew-hup. Let's revisit our old home and see if there's anything new here. No, nothing new? Nothing? Okay. I just wanted to make sure. You know, it was worth a look. Man, I'm so bummed about that money. I'm almost tempted to restart the game. Because I'm only like 20 minutes in here. Just restart everything and get that Infinity Edge. Good lord, what is that? Kill Switch Sword. Sharp metal chip used to dispatch robots. A few of the components are missing. Oh, okay. Adjustable wrench. Yep. Your perch station. Capsule fragment. Chips. Here we go. Oh, I have to equip these. Map sweeper. Oh, and a repair station. Sharpens the user's sword. 10% chance to do a crit. Cool. Okay, so next time I see a save point, I'll make sure to do that. Ooh, new area? The music changed. It's very subtle. Ah! I know I can get up there. Ah! Maybe not. Maybe I can't. I feel like I can, though. Well, not from that side, that's for sure. Although, I don't know, if I can't get to it from... I'm gonna keep trying. Because I feel like I should be able to. No, there's no way. Because I would have to, like, just barely miss the top, the under corner of that. I came to Arcadia to explore its greatness, but it's not the utopia I pictured. You look a bit lost. No problem. No, it's all part of exploring. Well, the path forward will be directed by your own curiosity and sense of adventure, and you'll be fine. These little markers will work. Okay, cool. Oh, nice. Cool. Okay, thank you. I add those on. Yep. Cool. Okay, thank you. How many times can I say thank you? Oh, you guys don't drop any money, huh? Do they explode eventually or something? Maybe not. This is suspicious. This is a very suspicious... Uh-oh. What is this? Through metal and steel, machines built a world superior to those before them. This statue stands here to honor the creators of Arcadia, the machine land of amendment. Okie dokie. It's like an altar. Ooh, what is that? I want it. Quaterns project initiated. I just got an achievement. I don't know what the hell that means, but I'm cute. But I'm intrigued. I feel like I probably missed a save point somewhere. Is that a pit? Okay, that brings me back down here. That makes sense. I wasn't sure if there would be like, if there might be like an in-between area with something hidden. That's where I would hide something. Like, you know, like how you, like how there's that hidden passage on the left side of the well. If you wall jump back up the well. Ooh, money. Man, the money sure balances a lot. Bouncy bolts. Of course, I guess if you were that, if the bolts were that small, they would naturally bounce pretty far. There we go. Oh, nice. Look pretty nice. Look pretty nice. Sorry if there was a little grinding sound there. I just moved my microphone. Because it's tilted away from me for some reason. I see you. Don't you think I don't see you? Yep. Okay, so you guys are just like those plants in Green Path. Whoa! Oh, you guys appear on walls, too. Oh, thank goodness those up and down attacks come out a little bit faster. Because when you're, you know, if there's an enemy above you, you usually need to hit it quicker. You know. I wonder if there's something more to these, to those drill guys. It seems like they just kind of, they stick in the ground and then they keep making that sound. But it doesn't, they don't seem to do anything past, up after that. So I don't know. Noise. All right, what's over here? I'm going a completely different way. Hey, what's up, dude? You again? Oh, it's Limerick. Okay, so are you my quirl? You again? Fine. My name is Limerick. I would have told you earlier, but I honestly didn't think you'd survive this long. I'm a detective. That means I was built with higher processing power than most machines. Circumstances have brought me to this land. I admire a good mystery, and this virus is certainly a tough one. I doubt we shall meet again, but nonetheless, tread lightly through here. These machines are still semi-functional. Okay. Can I? Guess I can look down. Can I look left and right? Doesn't look like it. Oh. Man, this really is Green Path. These are the, ooh, okay, let's see how much money I would have gotten from that one back in the first area. Okay, about 80. I don't not. Oh my god. Okay. I don't trust that I can hit you. I don't know. Logic would dictate that if I hit you with an attack, I would only electrocute myself. But okay, I guess not. Man, that cooldown goes down really slow. I wonder if I'll be able to upgrade the speed at which my cooldown speed. Sus. I want to find a save point before I do anything stupid. I don't seem to be able to go anywhere. That's not your map. Alright, what about here? Uh-oh. You guys look like you might... Oh, you guys explode when you die. Oh, okay, you're those guys. Okay. Right, yeah. Man! That's some Celeste platforming. I like it. Getting into this stuff early. Okay, here's the Black Egg Temple, mainframe vault. Nice. Save point? Give me a repair. Am I like going out of my way to avoid every single one? Thank you. Okay, now I'm going to put on these chips. Nice. So now if I look at the map, I can't see anything. Eh? What's this? Oh, it's you. Okay. So I can put my money away. Deposit spare parts. Sure, I guess. For safekeeping. Can I break this? Oh, is that how I get it back? Okay, that's how I get it back. I just hit this, and then I get the money back. I get the spare parch. The spare parch. Oh boy. Eee. Goodness. Man, I really hope I can get a gathering swarm soon. Nice! Awesome. There we go. Now we can see what the fuck we're doing here. Man, I really love the No? Okay. I really love the ambient. I'm definitely gonna see if I can find the soundtrack for this somewhere. I don't know. I didn't see if it was on the Steam page. I don't know. Maybe I can turn the sound effects down on the main menu and just record it. You guys had invincibility frames. That was rude. Did I just... I think I just parried. There was like an extra splash. You guys are annoying. A lot of you. Jeez. I'm sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm just kind of awash in the ambiance. What about here? Oh, there's lots of ways to go here, man. This is a dangerous area. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, because this stuff instantly... Oh my god. Huh! This stuff instantly, if you hit it, it's like spikes. But a good deal louder, and the gravity is a lot harsher than it is in Hollow Knight, which I'm not used to. Oh my god. Ha! That was lucky! Oh, I need a rusty key! I need a specific key. Ah, and that comes back out here. Okay. Well, I got the thingy. Does that show anywhere on my... It doesn't look like that actually does show anywhere on my thingy. I wonder what those things are. My gut says grubs. Those, careful. Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around. Man, quit dropping money on the electricity, man. I want that money. The spare parts. Okay. This is a big room. Central core. Man. We're going places. How did you know I was there? You didn't know I was there, and you shot me from all the way over there. Oh boy, this looks like a boss. Whoa! Okay. Ooh, big money. Yeah, more spawn dualies. I need the crystal spark. Or maybe some kind of grappling hook. Or, you know what I could almost explore? Well, if it weren't for the fact that I already have a magnet-based ability in the wall jump, I would say something like the magnet gloves from Zelda. Hang on. Dude, oh my god, you guys have homing for days. Wait. There's definitely a path here. Oh my god, dude, calm down. I can't seem to take a path from the upper right there. If there is a path there, I don't see it. Can I make this jump? Oh, I think I can. Just barely though. Shit. Doggone it. Oh, you know what I should do? I should do a pogo here. There we go. I don't know if I can... No, I don't believe so. I don't think I can go. I don't think I can go any further that way. Ah. That looks dangerous. Is there a save point anywhere near here? Man, I'm taking a beating. I need to be more careful. Die. And one more. You're a hobby battery. What's special about you? Okay, you guys do that. I've been waiting for one of you guys to do that. Hey, a save point. Nice. It's fortunate that attacking doesn't fill your overheat. That would be really annoying if it did, though. Okay, I guess that last one disappeared. Oh my god, I'm not saying anything except the... Oh god! Can I damage you? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh, crud. Right, yeah. Should have seen that coming. I don't think I can go any further that way. This has been quite a quiet kind of ponderous episode. Haven't met many new NPCs. I feel like I'm, like, wandering, like, way out of, like, where I was, quote-unquote, supposed to be going. Like, I turned around at least three separate times. Oh, I got crits there, right? I forgot that I have that crit ability. That might actually mess me up more than it helps. If it's possible for enemies to suddenly randomly take, like, one less hit, you know? That could actually be a liability. Oh, boy. Yeah, I had to figure this was coming. Oh, okay, I need the ground pound. I need the descending dark. Nothing beats a ground pound. Hey, it's you again. Careful. Man, those guys give 30. For how easy they are to kill, that's definitely... Okay, stop taking stupid hits. You're a fool. A damn fool. Uh-oh. It's the boss battery! No, I thought you were definitely gonna... What are you doing? Okay. Whoa! Man, that's... He comes down fast. I'm waiting for him to suddenly start. I'm waiting for him to start sending. Whoa! Oh, we're done? Okay. Ooh, that was close. What do we got? Electric. The number one hit song, Bikini Bottom. Electric Zoom. No, I can't open that. But I want it. I want the... It looks like a Psy... You know what that reminds me of? It reminds me of the Psy cores in Psychonauts. Oh man, lots of money around here. Yeah, more Spondooly. It looks like I can't really do anything past here, though. Well, maybe. Oh yeah, I totally can. What the hell am I talking about? Just a little bit of wall jumping, no problem. Careful. Ow. Ow, for the love of crap. Okay. Just fall straight down. I should have looked at what I was doing before I did it. There. See, that's pretty simple. Alrighty. Boy, lots of stuff. How far does this go? Almost done. Am I gonna fight two Balders? Nope. Another new area? Oh my god! Oh boy. Wait, isn't this where that thing was? Don't go that way! Oh, jeez. No, not that way! Alright, come on, get over here. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you! Oh, that slide is so freaking sick. It's like so fast. It just like comes out instantly. There's like no lag on it at all. Pinions Expanse. I feel like I should know what opinion is. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa! Oh my. Ooh, big money gains though. Hey, I can look up while I'm walking in this game, I just noticed. You couldn't do that in Hollow Knight, you had to stand still. We should end this episode off here, I think. 25 minutes? Yeah. Well, this is
Oh man, that was quite a quiet kind of meandering episode, but it was fun. Next time we will explore the Pinions Expanse and hopefully find a way to get back to all those other areas that I kind of, you know, didn't really thoroughly explore. See you next time. Bye.